But Mark, you know, in these trying times, we all have to get our food right.
Ha ha.